Well, a child is safe after police say that a woman stole a car with the 3-year-old inside. Investigators say Stephanie Flowers took the car from a shopping center off Western Avenue. Officers say the car was found nearby with that child inside, but the suspect was gone. After a quick canvas, they found her on Clinton Highway, and that 3-year-old is now back with his mother. Flowers faces charges for the theft as well as kidnapping.